got in the way, he most likely beat her too.
His father had been a brutal, tyrannical man who tyrannized his entire family and beat Adolf fairly regular basis.
But when Hitler was just 13 years old, Alois died.